Business tycoon Manny Pangilinan dismisses speculations he might seek public office as the running mate of Vice President Binay. In March this year, Binay said he was considering Pangilinan as his vice presidential bet for the 2016 elections. But Pangilinan says he's not interested and jokes, "The vice president might get hurt already if I have to repeat it." Pangilinan says he's only interested in two things at the moment, business and sports.